Hey. Nice.
Occupation.
Back to England with you.
Have your tea back, you chickenives. Or taxation without representation.
Let's send these creeps back to London, boys.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
Maybe? Nope.
Glad to help.
Well, if that's true, we could use some more goodwill. As you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here.
Please, go on.
That ain't it.
A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. First it was the ghouls in Lexington, and now this mess.
Sorry. Sounds really rough.
God damn it.
Thanks.
One good idea can make all the...
Sturgis?
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war.
Right.
Well, looks like...
I like it. Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. Minigun.
I know, right? It can't be...
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an...
But we can't... Look...
Actually, I already grabbed the...
Well, all right.
Perfect.
That armor may be old, but it's got a...
There we go.
standard interface. Just jack the fusion core in.
Now look who Dog Meat brought to us.
He's a good dog. Smart, too.
Oh, indeed. Dog Meat's good at finding folks who need him. And he'll stick by you now. I saw it.
Please, tell me what you know.
Just listen to me. Acting a crazy old lady. It's the chems, you see. They give old Mama Murphy the sight. Been that way since I was a girl.
That's incredible.
I can see a bit of what was and what will be. And even what is right now. And right now, I can see this something coming, drawn by the noise and the chaos. And it is angry.
What is it? Mama Murphy, I need more. Please.
I'm sorry, kid, but I just don't know. The sight ain't always clear, but believe me when I tell you, it ain't a raider. But I'm tired now. And if I ain't mistaken, you've got a job to do.
What's going on? Are we getting out of here?
Yeah, I promised we'd get there. I promised. I promised we'd get there. I promised. I couldn't keep my promise. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm so
Army Staff Sergeant Michael Daly. This past Saturday, October 23rd, while en route to West Stockbridge, a vertebrate crashed into the roof of this museum. The cause? EMP following nuclear detonation. Several, in fact. From the intel I've gathered, this Flaherty and Castle were shot by some scared, desperate survivors. Then Brzezinski took off running. Haven't seen him since.
We got somebody up here.
Now, it's my turn to go AWOL, if that concept even applies anymore. My armor's fusion core is burned out, so I guess my soldiering days are done. I'm heading to Boston, on foot, to see if my sister survived all this. She's got an apartment on Boylston Street. This is Mike Daly, signing out. Good luck. And God bless America. For what's left of it.
I think I got something over here.
Thank you.
there.
Hey.